How's it going, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. So a few days ago, I saw a little thing going around that a certain someone started to build a gaming PC, and over the past few days, it's gained so much notoriety, and that actor is Henry Cavill. So I haven't gotten the chance to watch this myself yet, and seeing how it's been circulating around social media for the past few days, I've seen a lot of people saying that this is one of the funniest things they've seen. And especially for people that know how complicated building a gaming PC is, I'm sure this is going to be a great thing to watch. So without any further ado, let's load up the video. All right, guys, so I have the video loaded up right here. And without any further ado, let's get started. Henry Cavill building a gaming PC. This should be exciting. All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
We got it together, didn't we?
Oh my God. This is the perfect song.
Nobody but you.
Wow.
And me. We've got it together, baby.
Oh, okay. The CPU. Nope, those little gold pins are sensitive. They gotta fit right. They gotta be gentle. Oh my God. Oh, okay. Okay, so if you guys don't already know, whenever you're installing a CPU, you can't touch those little gold pins. Because I read online that if you touch them even the slightest bit, it's bound to mess up your computer. And for me, I recently upgraded from an i5 to an i9 CPU. But the problem was, I didn't know that you couldn't touch those, and I almost ended up touching them. But luckily, I was able to install it into my PC without it blowing up. So, oh my God, if this video just started and he's already messing up. Oh boy. Be careful, dude. Success, he did it. You know, and this music too, oh my God, it's so sensual. Good job, Henry. I love this song. Oh my God, the water cooler. He got a water cooler. Jeez. He's all these instructions. Oh God. There he is. You go, Henry. Oh my God. He looks so clueless. Oh my God. I really love this song, honestly. Barry White's amazing. Dude, look at. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. So seeing him install that radiator, that reminded me of something. So when I got my PC, I wanted to upgrade to a water cooler, and I eventually bought one. But as I was installing it, the radiator wouldn't freaking fit. And I was so pissed off because I knew I bought the right size. But the problem was there were these plugs at the top of my PC that were blocking the radiator from actually going in. And I just had to return it, and I was so upset in the end because I really wanted a water cooler, and it looked amazing, and it took me so much time to figure that out that it wouldn't fit. Oh God, I hate that. It's nighttime. Oh my God, it was daytime earlier, and now it's nighttime. Oh my goodness. Oh jeez. I see so many ways that I can love you. You know, this is why I refuse to build my own PC, because it would just take way too much time and I'd probably end up making it blow up. I
everything.
Well, is it good? Not? Yes? No? Come on, Henry. Totally just ran out of hard drive space. Not really a surprise considering this took hours. Here's the tech. Here it comes. Plugging it in. Power button. It turned on and looks like he installed everything correctly. Yep, look at all those beautiful lights. Oh god. Good job, Henry. Hold up. What was what? What happened? What'd he do? Oh, the 20. Yeah, that number is upside. Oh my god. He spent, oh my, over a day later, had some gaming to do. Oh no. Oh my god. Can you imagine that? For those people out there that play on PC and have actually built it, have you guys ever built your PC and ended up, you know, finishing it and making it look amazing, and all of a sudden the littlest thing just ruins your excitement? Oh, poor Henry. Oh god. Hey, at least he got it to work though. I mean, that's something. Oh god, I'd be so pissed off if that was the littlest thing. I probably wouldn't even go back. Back to the sensual music. Cleaning up that CPU.
You're lying here next to me.
Oh yeah, you rub that thermal paste on there, Henry. This is amazing. No wonder people are talking about this so much. And he fixed it. There it is. It's right set up finally. Good job, Henry. Now your PC's complete, right? I swear, if there was something else, just forget it, dude. At least the CPU is on. The end, or more realistically, just the beginning. Yeah, I mean, whenever you have a PC, you're bound to upgrade it at some point, and it's probably going to consume more of your time in the end. But oh my god. Good job, Henry. He came through and built his gaming PC successfully. Oh geez. Alright guys, so that was Henry Cavill building a gaming PC, and I gotta say, this was actually pretty entertaining to watch with all the music, just seeing him trying to install the parts and seeing how long that took him to build. Oh my god, I can't imagine. You know, I ended up buying a pre-built gaming PC because I knew how much time it would take just to build it, and you know, as I was installing mine and putting upgrades on it, some of those took me a really long time to do. I'm gonna show you guys right now. So, excuse my disgusting setup right now. It's a little bit messy. There's Baby Yoda. Hey, Baby Yoda. Anyway, so as you can see, this is my pre-built gaming PC. And the problem was, as I was installing this, as I told you guys, I had a water cooler at one point and I was trying to install it. But I ended up unplugging my fans and had to plug them back in, and now the lights don't turn on. I mean, it's not really a big deal. I probably just missed a plug or something, but I was just a little too lazy to do that. But, I mean, at least the inside looks cool, right? That RAM probably took me about a half hour to put in because I didn't want to break anything, and I was just super delicate with everything, just like Henry Cavill was doing. But yeah, I mean, it is what it is, and it's not a big deal, really. I can live without the fans on. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. I sure as hell did. Seeing Henry Cavill do this, like I said, it was pretty entertaining, and it definitely deserves a watch if you haven't seen it for yourself. But anyway, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Stick around this week for some more movie reviews. I got a ton of movies planned for this week. Some pretty good ones, as a matter of fact. Some bad ones, too. You guys will see. But anyways, stay tuned for that. And until the next video, you guys, I'll see you later.